was happening tonight. A car involved in a police pursuit struck a woman who was sitting on the steps of a North Philadelphia church. It happened at Broad and Allegheny around 9 o'clock. Investigators say the four suspects inside the car were involved in a robbery on the 1900 block of North 7th Street. Three suspects are under arrest. The search is on for the fourth right now. The woman suffered serious leg injuries.